saying aye, aye, I'm feeling like an emperor. I'm going to show you how to get a smooth, shiny blowout with this Revlon One Step Styler. It's a blow dryer and a paddle brush. Start on wet or damp detangled hair and use a heat protectant. Then, just brush your hair from root to tip, moving slowly to help each piece dry with fewer passes. The large paddle brush will detangle and smooth as you go, so your hair is nice and shiny. When you're done, add a bit of oil for definition and shine. And that's it. Dare to try it.
One-step salon-worthy blowout? Aima Beauty has got you covered. First, towel dry your hair and then comb through. Then, turn it on to your desired level. In just one step, you can not only dry your hair, but also add volume. It's easy to use. You can even lift the roots and add a little wave at the bottom. Get this gorgeous salon-style look with less frizz and more volume with the Aima One Step Hair Dryer.
Looking for salon-worthy blowouts? Try the One-Step Hair Dryer and Volumizer to dry and add body. The unique oval design is perfect for extra lift at the roots and smooth, curled ends in up to half the time. One-step styling and gorgeous results.
Tell me pretty lies.